connected to God. The altar of God. The altar of Jehovah God. Has to be restored. I'll open the door here. All the nations of the earth. They will know. That there is a meeting here. I am opening a door. A door that can never be closed. And time revival. Remember holiness. Holiness. I'll do a wonder with you. This is a mighty day in the land. So much rain coming over the field. Spiritual rain. Spiritual rain. Lord, I have spoken with my prophetic tongue to them. I have spoken love and anointing. Heaven, listen to me. The earth, please listen to me. Listen to what's in my mouth. I have spoken the release of the four white horses here. And the rain is falling. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah! 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 be our God. The only God. And we will be your people. Father, in the name of Jesus. This is the altar of the church.
Father, we thank you. We thank you for opening the window in heaven.
At about 3 a.m. in the night, the Lord Jehovah, he spoke to me, and in that visitation, the Lord presented he that was sent to speak with me right in the sky above the earth, and he spoke with me about what is coming to befall the earth at this very critical hour. On that August 15th of 2011, he that was sent by Jehovah from heaven to come and speak with me, he presented late in the night,
usiku ulioendelea mno,
when the Lord spoke with me, and that conversation was quite a very shaking conversation.
Wakati Bwana alinena pamoja nami na hayo mazungumzo yalikuwa mazungumzo ya kushtua sana.
When the messenger came from heaven,
wakati mjumbe alikuja toka mbinguni,
and stood right above the earth,
na akasimama pale juu ya dunia,
he that was sent to speak with me,
ya kwamba yeye aliyetumwa akanene pamoja nami,
he looked exactly like he who speaks with you today.
Anakaa sawa sawa kabisa na yeye anayewaneneeni leo hii.
Because this is he about whom it was written.
Manake ni yeye ambaye kwa imeandikwa.
But he would send a messenger before the Son of
Man.
This is he about whom it was written. But he would send a messenger.
Kwamba amelimtuma mjumbe.
Can we clap for the Lord?
It's a terrible situation. It's a dreadful situation.
Ni tukio la kutisha.
Please make sure when you're here, you take the blessing.
Utaumia vibaya sana.
If you don't know, I think maybe you are a guest here, but just join the people.
Kama.
You will get hurt.
Yeah.
And you will not be the first. Can you put him in the cloud when he's over above the people?
Chiu unaweza weka ile ambayo yako juu ya watu kwa umati.